Good morning, student. This is the maths class for standard 4th. Students, we were doing exercise 2 of chapter 1. Let us do question number 3. Write the names in Indian system. The number we have 53125. Let us check the position of each digit. That is 5 ones, 2 tens, 100, 3000 and 5 10,000. As you can see, 53 is in the thousands place, so we call it as 53,125. 53,125. Now next number is 187819. Let us check the position of each digit. 9 ones, 110, 800, 7,000. 18,000 and 1 lakh. As you can see, 1 is in the lakh place, so we call it as 1,87,890. Question number 4 is write the number names in international system. The number we have 412351. Let us check the position of each digit according to international system. 1 ones, 5 tens, 300, 2,000, 110,000 and 400,000. As you can see, 412 is in the thousands place, so we call it as 412,351. Next number is 167897. Let us check the position of each number according to each digit according to international system. 1, 7 ones, 9 tens, 800, 7,000, 16,000 and 100,000. So we call it, as you can see, 1 is in the 100,000s place, so we call it as 167,897. Now next question, write the number putting commas at the right places. A is 899,412. First we draw the place value chart. 1 stands 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore and 10 crore. Now 8 lakh, 8, we write 8 in the lakh place. 99,000, we write 99 in the thousands place. 400, we write 4 in the hundreds place. Now 12. So 110 and 2 ones make it 12. So the number is 899,412. While writing a number, we separate the periods by a comma. As you can see, 8 lakh. So we put comma after 8 to separate lakh periods to the thousand and ones period. Now put comma after 99 to separate thousands period from the ones period. Now next, 725,931. As you can see, 7 lakh. So we write 7 in the lakh place. Now 25,000, 2, 5, 25. So we write 25 in the thousands place. Now 900, we write 9 at the hundreds place. Now 31, 3 tens and 1 one make a 31. So the number is 7,25,931. And while writing a number, we separate each period by comma. Now, we put comma after 7 to separate leg periods from the 1001 period. Now, put comma after 25 to separate 1000 period from the 1 period. Now, do next question. Write the smallest and greatest 6-digit numbers both in figures and in words in Indian number system and international number system. First, we see Indian number system. What is the smallest 6-digit number? Smallest 6-digit number in Indian number system is 1 lakh. Then what is the greatest 6-digit number in Indian number system? Yes, it's 9,99,999. Now let us see what is the smallest 6-digit number in international number system. It's 100,000. Then what is the greatest 6-digit number in international number system? Yes, it's 999,999.